and welcome to Palia. Good morning, everyone. So, yeah, trying out a new game. I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing. I mean, I know I'm supposed to go to the innkeeper, but let's see if this can get my fix. I've played WoW for about 12 years, and lately it's been very lackluster. So it doesn't hold my attention at all. So we're gonna see if this does, because crafting games, survival games, have been holding my attention more than anything else. This might work. This looks amazing, though. Alright. Sorry, had to adjust the settings a little bit. I mean, I would love to keep them on epic, but I saw a little bit of stuttering, so. Okay. So we're just running through town. This. Wow. I will put the download link to the game in the bio. Let's check this out.
Need anything?
Yep, nothing like sleeping under the stars. Let's do it. Here's an axe. Alright. Right up the hill to the northeast.
Drop by whenever
you like.
Alright,
cool. So far, graphics amazing. I mean, this is on medium now, so, and it's still awesome. Okay. We get our own little homestead, I think, maybe?
I suppose I'll be seeing you around.
All right. Whoa. Okay. Interesting. All right, well, we're gonna be clearing this plot out and seeing what we can get done with it. I'll see you guys in a bit. Alright, this is the last one going on here. Pretty much cleared out this whole area. Got to turn in my quest.
Yeah.
But let's get started. Alright. Did find something weird. Not sure what this is. I found an ancient something. It just says ancient question mark. So you found it, so keep it your plot after all. Okay. I've got other plots to inspect, but there should be space to drop this work table down now. It's just you focus on getting a roof over your head and a place to keep your things before you worry about growing tubes. Okay. B.
Anyways.
All right. Whoa. So you can expand pretty much a lot. Holy crap. So that's how I pick things up. Okay. All right. Placings. Okay. Well, that's that's a gives you a bird's eye view on how to place things, but it's kind of a pain. Okay. Craft items. All right. I'll make the. Okay, I didn't expect it to go crazy like that. That was pretty cool. I liked it. Make attempt. Place your storage container. Okay, so storage container. Oh, you can zoom in. Okay. Thank goodness. So you can spin it around. You gotta use your Q and E's to move or to spin your camera around. Just put that there. And this. All right. Well, make sure attempt. Nice. Like it. And F. Who are you?
What you up to?
I haven't watched yet. Handwritten gift. Okay.
Gotta head home, Thune.
Get ready. Shipping then. I don't know what that is. Makeshift fishing rod? Joys of fishing. Okay, cool. And a bow and being able to make arrows now. Hunting, I'm assuming.
Are you off on an adventure?
Okay.
See ya.
So yeah, I got some smoke bombs. Leave your plot on land. So far, this game has my attention very well. I have renown. Okay, cool. Oh, I have a lot of things to do. There's something down there. It's 546 meters away. I can't remember his name. Breath, maybe? No. Another one. Okay. We'll talk to this guy first. Apparently, there's a quest.
Are you off on an adventure?
Here, awesome. You got your bow and your smoke bombs, right? Before we start, make that Bug Scout oath. Repeat after me. I promise to honor nature and all of its creatures. To always lead others, or lend others a helping hand. And most importantly, to Auntie, if you see anything really cool. Alright, I promise. So now we're in the Bug Scout. Me. All right. This is actually. Is he moving above me? Really? Does he move? He does move.
Another beautiful day.
I know starting out in a new place is rough, but or tough, not rough. But you've been doing a great job. Thought I'd help you out. I got a couple of recipes for purchase that might make your life much easier. Probably want to go to the sawmill first thing to turn some of that wood into planks. Okay. Well, I'm completely broke, so that shouldn't be a no.
Alright.
So I come to the inn to buy stuff. Makes sense. I like it. Oh, that's nice. You can just, your sprint's on toggle. And then there's someone over here. We're just doing the quest.
Good to see you again.
Oh, hey. You're one of the newbies, right? Oh. You can call me Trouble. That's my name. Okay. Oh, he's going to teach me how to cook. Making a campfire Once you start growing some shrooms like a champ, we'll get you started on complicated stuff. All right. Fair enough.
Uh-oh. All right. My soup's burning.
So, what's this? I left the majority of my stuff at home, so hopefully I don't have to go back and get it. But you never know. Whoa. So this is the farming area? Interesting. This is, so you don't teach me how to farm.
How are your crops you. Doing?
Good times ahead. I like the pun. Okay, I like it. It shouldn't define me. I do stand up comedian. Can you teach me to go to the garden? Okay. What's that? Gardening 101. Got it. Very nice. So that's home. We're gonna run up to her. Who is it? Gina? That's not her name. What was that? Wow. I mean, there she is.
Doing your own research?
Is anyone good to see you again? Did you get settled in all right? Actually, I found something interesting. You might be. I found something you might be interested in. Huh? Really? What is it? Oh, I can't believe it. This thing is an ancient flow battery. These were the power sources for the ancient humans. I've been looking all over for something like this. Huh. And you say you just found it under some old junk? Must be fate. I'm not really a believer in fate, per se, but this is some coincidence. It might take me a bit of time to figure out what this does. I'll send you a letter when I know something. Okay. And then we'll go to... learning the ropes. Talk to Colleen about getting a house, maybe? I think that's... what is this? I see a stable. It's just it's a fast travel. Oh, you can fast travel around everything. I like it.
Finally, someone nice to talk to.
Greetings, I am I'm gonna butcher that name so bad. The firstborn son of the belate. The 118th Duke. Okay. I'm the mayor of this fine village, and it's a great pleasure and honor to welcome you here among us. Alright, a house. You're asking me? Well, personally, I inherited mine. Have you tried that? Really? I want to build my own. Oh, right, yes, of course. Because you have just moved in, pot didn't come with one. No matter, I should give paperwork around here. Just give me a moment. Okay. Oh no, where is it? I should tell you what. Go find Thish, our resident carpenter. Okay.
Maybe I'll take a little nap.
Worthless. Well, hello.
What to make? Oh, hi.
I run the. Okay, she runs the furniture store. You're new in town or just passing through? I just moved in. Show is shining, but also rough or tough. When me and my brother, when my brother and I first moved into the city, it took a little time to adjust. More than a little in his case. But if you need any help with any of the locals, don't hesitate to ask. Alright, well, he sent me. So here's some simple recipes to start you to start with. If you tried from all your hard work, why not build your place to sit or a table to eat? Okay. Wardrobe too, he's a tailor. Oh. Okay. So back home I go. See you guys there. Oh, I got distracted, so I found this guy.
Get on with it.
Yeah. I know everything that goes on in this village, including when someone new arrives. I'm in charge of maintaining the natural order of the woods that surround the village. We go to the valley. Okay.
Good.
Okay. I'm just saying, can I get a dog? I want a dog. All right, back home. See you guys in a minute. All right.
Carrot for some seeds?
Good to see you again, Spree Breed. This place already started to look different. I want to make it look feel homey. You're gonna fit in just fine around here. Yeah. I bet you've been working up an appetite from all the chopping and mining. You got patience. Okay.
I see you're hailing it a day for now.
Okay, so put down the garden pot. My garden's gonna be over here. Does it have to overlap? Okay. don't have anything else to put down, so... Till my garden. Oh, this is... I'm so glad I could... What is that? Alright. Return. Now what?
Beets, Daya family produce.
Seeds don't plant and water themselves. Ah. You're gonna need some of these bad boys to consider... Zero haunt warming. Alright, cool.
Woohoo!
Okay.
Call me an orange, because I'll see you around.
I do this. Aha! And then we'll do okay. And then water. Let's go get some water real quick. Okay. All right, well, that's gonna take a little bit of time to grow. Can I craft anything? Ah. All right, so let's craft a table. What should I learn? Part of me wants to know what this is. That's a torch. That's a bench. Coffee table. Oh, okay, cool. That's Oh, I don't know what any of these are, so I'm just picking random ones. Wall decal, okay. And then do this. Oh, here we go. Bed. Knew that one. Make a see if I can make a bed real quick. Oh. Fur and moss. Okay. So we'll put this table right there. All right. Bottoms. All That's what I have on right now. There are so many clothing options. Yeah. Go back here. We'll do this one. There we go. That's makeup. Apparently I have a glider somewhere. Ooh. Oh, I don't have any hats. Dang. Face mask. Okay. Alright, look at me now. Alright.
The government work is best done between naps.
Found some forms under the bookshelf in the records room. Only a little crumpled up. Just sign here, here, and here, and you'll be able to get you that blueprint. Okay, cool. Yes, in here too. Oh, in here. Documents. Okay, cool. So now, oh, move this over here, put this, okay. Now I gotta go get planks and stone brick. Okay. Oh.
Have you met my brother yet?
Oh, good. You're still here. Oh. So, the stonesmith, you need to make bricks. Okay. Alright, well, let's put this stuff away. Red mushroom. Keep my arrows on me. And, alright. This has been one heck of an adventure. I appreciate everyone who tuned in to check it out. I'm going to go deforest and mine as much as I can. And then we'll pick up in the next episode. Try to get that house put together. Thank you again for all watching. And please consider leaving a like and subscribing for more.